You guys, we are backstage at KAW. I'm here with Eric. Eric, can you tell us a little bit about what you do here at the show?
Absolutely. I am the head of wardrobe for KAW, which is a Cirque du Soleil show here at MGM Grand in Las Vegas. And my department takes care of all these amazing, gorgeous costumes that we have in our show.
How many costumes are involved in KAW?
In KAW, we have over 10,000 pieces active in the show. For one performance, we use about 1,600 pieces each night. I don't know if you noticed, but we also have plaster heads of all of the artists in the show. Get a plaster made of their head. One stays in Montreal. We get a duplicate of it here. This is so we can fit head pieces without having to call the artist in. And in Montreal, all of the head pieces are custom made to each artist on their own plaster head.
Sure. What are most of the costumes made of in order for acrobats and for them to be able to do whatever they need to do?
Right, clearly a lot of it is spandex. Mm-hmm. Not everything on our show, it depends on the act and what they have to do in it, but yes, in general, most acrobats are gonna need a spandex. And one unique thing that Cirque does that most people don't do when they're building a unitard out of spandex is we typically put the greatest stretch going around the body.
Oh.
They put the greatest stretch going up and down because when you have contortionists or people that are bending in odd ways, they want that greatest stretch going up and down.
Interesting.
Yeah, little trade secret there.
Wow.
So all of the artists here at Cirque do apply their own makeup. We have these really amazing tools that we teach them with. So this is called a step-by-step. We use this to teach an artist. We will have at least 3 teachings with them.
Wow.
Sometimes more, because a lot of times this is the first time they've touched a makeup brush.
Yeah.
They're usually gymnasts, acrobats,
yeah.
So they've never done makeup in their life. The makeups take anywhere from 60 minutes for what we call Troupe Maison, which is the spearman look in the show.
Okay.
Up to 2 hours for some of our principal characters.
Wow.
It's a zen moment. You have to find peace with it.
Exactly. I've attempted Cirque makeup actually numerous times, like different characters and things, and it is just very hard. I've tried though.
Well, maybe after today, after Kathleen's magic hands.
I'm gonna be very attentive.
Yes.
To just really be on it.
I am ready to have the Empress costume makeup applied to me by the beautiful Miss Kathleen. It's nice to meet you.
It's very nice to meet you as well. Welcome to KAW.
Thank you. Can you tell us a little bit about what you do here at the show?
Well, I'm the artistic makeup supervisor actually for all 7 shows here in Las Vegas. So my job is to help when the new performers come to join the show. I'm the eyes and the hands of the makeup designer in her absence. So I'll do their makeup, create the document that I think Eric showed you earlier, the step-by-step. Mm-hmm. We teach them how to do their makeup, and hopefully then they're off to a long, fabulous career performing.